I am seeing that a period after 15 days isn't normal. What can I do? Well, the question is very variable. I would definitely recommend seeing your general OBGYN. You don't need to see a urogynecologist or somebody who specializes in pelvic floor issues for this kind of stuff. This is a very common thing. It's not always necessarily a bad thing. There's lots of different reasons for this. Anatomic things or stress or hormonal. So it really kind of depends. If it just happens that your period is coming sooner and happens one or two rounds and then it goes back to normal or it's every month or so, then there's really not much to do for in most cases. But if it's something that's persistent, then you definitely want to see your doctor about it. And there's lots of different treatments that you can discuss with them, whether that's pills or intrauterine devices, which are excellent. There's lots of different treatment choices for that.